There's James.
It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Now, here's Porter. Outside, Davis. Down to five on the shot clock. Jokic. Jokic. Can't get it to go. James with it. Makes the lead pass. Feet away, and he gets the bucket.
Despite his ineffectiveness, the team has found other scoring options, which you have to have when one of your main guys is struggling.
Here's James. The three. That's good.
He didn't have a single three-pointer in the first, but here he is knocking them down.
Here's Davis. Time call here. The Nuggets decide to talk it over. Davis. Lock at six. Jokic. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. First one falls for him. It's also good, so he hits both free throws.
He's really the guy you want on the stripe in that situation. I mean, there's no doubt about it. He's clutch.
And the Lakers call time here. Now Westbrook. James outside. Guarded by Porter. Stripped away. And here they come. Jokic, a huge slam, the perfect end of the fast break. Here's James. ABC. Rebound by the Nuggets. 13 points was their biggest lead in the game. And here's Porter. Poked away. And it's out of bounds. The Nuggets able to retain possession here. On the shot clock. Baseline Jay on the way. And that's Anthony Davis with the rebound. The Lakers trail. Now here's James. ABC. James outside. Westbrook. Back to James. Fires at the elbow. Cannot hit.
You know, fellas, once he got into position under the boards, I mean, he wasn't letting anybody get around.
They get a hand on it. And here they come. ABC Money. Pass to Porter. Leads him in there. To tie it up. Now here's Jones. ABC. They get it again. James with it. It's good. This game is all even. Denver calls timeout. So it's the Nuggets.